Our next story takes us here to the San Joaquin Valley of California, America's breadbasket for agriculture. Here, every crop you can imagine is being grown year-round, but it takes one crucial resource, water. Well, one company is making sure the right amount of water gets to these plants while conserving water at the same time, as you're about to see.
As our world population keeps growing, so too does the demand for food and fiber, which means more acres of the world's farmland is being put into irrigation. But that means more and more pressure is being placed on our global water supply.
The issue of water is very important, I think, as we're all aware. And of all the water in the world, only 3% of the water is fresh water, and 2/3 of that is tied up in the ice caps. So that remaining 1%, 2/3 is used by agriculture, and the balance is used for human use and industrial use. Thus, it's very key that we make the most efficient use of that water that we can.
With over 200,000 center pivot machines in over 100 countries, Valley Irrigation, a division of Valmont Industries, is a worldwide leader in manufacturing efficient irrigation equipment for agriculture. And its center pivots go a long way towards helping meet the world's growing demand for food while conserving water.
For over 60 years, Valley Irrigation has been the most trusted name in precision irrigation. In fact, we founded the industry back in 1954, and today our machines water over 25 million acres worldwide.
Now, according to the Food and Agricultural Organization of the United Nations, irrigated land produces twice as much food as dry land, but only 20% of the world's total cropland is irrigated. Now, in order to meet the rising global demand for food, it's going to mean more and more farmland is going to have to be irrigated like this. And this must be done efficiently for less impact and our limited natural resources.
Center pivot irrigation is one of the most efficient forms of irrigation in the world. 87% of the irrigated farmland in the world is still flood irrigated. Flood irrigation is flooding the surface of the field with water, but it's the most wasteful method of irrigation in that by flooding the surface of the field, it uses up to twice as much water as a center pivot. Center pivots can be up to 95% efficient and thus takes irrigation to the next level. Center pivots allow you to precisely apply water, fertilizer, and chemicals to the right spots in the field where the grower needs it to be to help maximize their yields and improve their productivity and yields at the same time.
Sustainable farming and preservation of our natural resources is especially important to growers like Dan Wilkie of Bakersfield, California. As the irrigation manager at Bolthouse Farms, he oversees the supply of water needed to grow the thousands of acres of carrots grown by Bolthouse, which is one of the largest carrot operations in the world.
I've been in farming my entire life, used a variety of different irrigation systems from drip irrigation, solid set sprinkler, wheel lines, and center pivots. My favorite system to use is center pivot irrigation. It helps conserve water, better distribution uniformity across the crop, less water runoff, and saves on energy.
At first, Bolthouse Farms was using solid set sprinklers to irrigate their crops here in the San Joaquin Valley. But it was when Dan decided to mechanize the farm operation by using center pivot machines for much more precise irrigation of the plants that helped Bolthouse rise to become a global leader in carrot production.
Water is a valuable source for everybody in the valley. Without it, what we do would not be possible.
The rising cost of energy and the increased demand for water is a concern shared by every grower, which is why it's paramount for growers to find ways to irrigate with water in the most efficient way possible.
Now, the concept of irrigation efficiency is really quite simple. You want the exact amount of water a plant needs delivered to it when it needs it and where it needs it. That's where the center pivot excels.
Every center pivot is custom designed for the grower based upon field size, crop, soil type, canopy for their individual needs. We use state-of-the-art sophisticated design tools to do so to provide the grower with the best product for their field.
That includes offering the latest technologies in irrigation as well, with GPS positioning and variable rate irrigation for the precise placement of irrigation water on crops, as well as high-tech products like Valley TrackNet and Base Station, which allows growers to remotely monitor and control their center pivots using their smartphones, tablets, or laptops.
The majority of our machines are connected to Valley Base Station, where we can monitor the operation of the pivots from miles away. We can see if they're running, we can see if there's an issue with them, if they're sending out alarms, we can monitor pressure.
Well, advanced technologies from Valley keep you up to date on the status of your machines with real-time text messages and email alerts. Plus, it adds to the quality of life for the grower.
This spirit of innovation in irrigation is making a huge difference in farming success today. It means more crop for the drop, while still helping growers who are committed to saving our natural resources.
For growers, that means the ability to produce the same amount of food and fiber to feed our world with only half the water. And that means twice the savings of one of our most precious natural resources.